late at night, someone would always ask the question, like, when are they going to make the Buffy movie? Like, it's going to be 20 years down the line, like, you know, like Star Trek or something like that. And I was like, yep, yeah, who's going to play Spike? Are they going to be made? I'm aging, guys. You can see it season to season. For me, it wasn't about worrying about aging, because, I mean, you can't do anything about that. For me, it was keeping the weight off, because I think that vampires are a metaphor for hunger. Psychological hunger, emotional hunger, sexual hunger, all of that. And when I got the role, I looked around at all the vampires in film history that really made a mark and lasted, and they were all great with it. Except the first, Bela Lugosi. He was like, I love you. But except for Bella, man, everyone that worked, that actually the audience was like, that's it. They were going, you know, with it. So for that whole time, I was sucking air. I was on a mission every day to eat as little as possible, work out as much as I could, and keep losing. And you can see me shrink throughout the thing. And at some point, Joss was like, all right, far enough. It started to get scary, David. I appreciate your commitment. You're such an actor, you know. Like, but God help you eat something. And I was like, okay. And I was like, I know the best rib shack in Los Angeles. I live there now. And you can see, like, over the summer, I come back, and I'm like, a little too far the other way. Yeah, so that was